And welcome to my reaction to episode 5 of Aria the Origination Picture Journal. I have my dog with me. They're gonna calm down, don't worry. So yeah, last episode was pretty nice. It was kind of like a picture book for children. It was a funny little story. I really liked that one. I think, episode 4 was my favorite so far. So let's watch episode 5, Kiss Anime version. There is no Kiss Anime intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Oh, you get that. They're not bad, but they're not that great either. Of course she is, we already know that. I still remember that episode where Akari was almost like taken away. That doesn't shock me. That's funny. Yeah. Yeah. I would be shocked if Akira is actually scared. Yeah, it does sound good, but... Yeah, I wouldn't be shocked if he's scared. I mean, personally, I'm not scared of horror stories, more of movies. I don't deal well with horror movies, and even worse is horror video games. I can't fucking play them. Is she? That's more cute than scary. Yeah, of course. I guess she's really good at scaring them. Probably nothing. Yeah, all right. The last one was the best one so far. This one was okay. Not that great. Yeah, anyway, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.